Derek Tony, VarsitySportsNetwork.com. We're here at Morgan State University for the 23rd Basketball Academy. And the first game of this great tournament, the Forest Park Forster girls. They win 43-34, even 45-34 over Our Lady of Mount Carmel. And I'm with Coach Jermaine Dunn. And Coach, let's talk about the win today.
Big win for our program. First invite to the Basketball Academy. A couple of players are banged up with injuries, so they persevered. They were in class all day. You know, that's the biggest part of this tournament is going through, you know, the girls get to go to college course classes and at 7 o'clock in the morning practice. So it's been a long day, and I'm very proud of the effort that they gave today. It's a very, very good Mount Carmel and well-coached team.
Yeah, what was thought was the difference?
Sir,
we thought was the difference to get you guys over the hump.
I think it was hard. More than anything, they didn't give up. I think they wanted it, you know. The speeches that we received today during the classes, the different courses, the camaraderie, you know, just the team building activities we've done. And then, you know, they come to practice 7 o'clock in the morning, you know, so it's starting to pay off.
Guys are 9-2 after today's win, Coach. You guys won back-to-back Baltimore City Division II titles. You guys have had great success over the last few years. Talk about this year's team a little bit, and what have you been impressed with?
Been impressed on how young we are and how willing they are to learn. You know, I had veteran-led teams in the past. You know, they all moved on to college. So I'm looking forward to this young group of kids that play together in the summertime. Now we have AAU players. We have a brand-new building, brand-new facilities. So we're attracting, you know, more talent now. And this team seems to really, you know, enjoy being around each other on and off the court.
All right, well, moving forward, what are some things you want to see this team improve on as you guys get back in the City League play?
Free throws and layups. Mm-hmm. I think we missed about at least 10 wide open fast break layups. The two easiest parts of basketball, but those are two things that are easily corrected. Mm-hmm. So if we can make our fast break layups and our free throws, we'll be a completely different team.
All right, well, Jermaine Dunn of the Forest Park Foresters, they are off to a 9-2 start. They went one back-to-back Baltimore City Division II titles. And again, they are back in it at 9-2. Their first ever game here at the Basketball Academy is a successful one as they knock off Mount Carmel. For VarsitySportsNetwork.com, I'm Derek Tony.
Thank you.
Thank you, Coach.